Take three. All right, so we're here at White Dog Towers. I've invited the big OC over to play some guitar. How are you going?
Good, thanks.
Very good, very good. So you took guitar grade 4.
Yeah.
Very, very recently. In fact, so recently we haven't had the results yet. But today, what are you going to play for us?
Dirt Wizard.
Dirt Wizard. And why did you choose Dirt Wizard?
Because I was listening to it on YouTube, and I just liked the sound of all the bluesy licks. And
nice. So you like the heavy rock vibe of the track?
Yeah, yeah.
Very good, very good. And what have you chosen equipment-wise? I should say I gave the big OC the run of the towers. So he can choose any guitar and pedals, etc. that he likes. What have you gone for?
For the guitar, I chose this Les Paul.
Excellent choice, yeah.
I really like the sound of it. And
so those very cool P90s in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Pedal wise, first in the chain is a Darkglass electronics compressor.
Nice. We should say we use pedal power. We should say that we love the Voodoo Labs. They're just the best, aren't they? Yep.
Oh yeah.
So we've got the dark Darkglass compressor.
And then it's the Boss Wazzacraft preamp.
Yeah, nice.
And then the Boss Wazzacraft blues driver.
Yep.
And then that goes into the Iridium by Strymon.
So we're going into the rhythm because we are, of course, we're going straight into the desk here. We're not using amps and things and stuff like that. And the Iridium is great for that. Okay, let's have a little look at Ollie playing
Dirt Wizard.